amazing work. I expected nothing less.
Experiments. What else can you find? Let's see how well you do with a little game of hide and seek. Three blind mice. Three blind mice. Ollie, Ollie, I'll come free! Sometimes I think there just isn't enough of me to go around. Time to change that. How about a little more me? Pop goes the weasel. It's been a real blast. I'm so happy I could burst. Sorry to burst your bubble. You have no idea what it's like to be me. What gives you the right? You think you can stand in judgment over me? Time for you to walk a mile in my shoes. One day, all these heroes will be my slaves. Today, their mere image will be your death.
For the glory of Gaia!
No mercy. Trust me, it's really not your day.
My illusions!
Thank you. Dr. Psycho weakened me with kryptonite and stuck me in this red sunlight cage. I think he even took some of my blood. I have to go talk to Cal. Superman. Thanks again. Maybe we can talk when I don't feel so sick. Brainiac is using those capsules to convert people into his slaves. You have to release them from those conversion vessels before it's too late.
Destination. She's using her magic to turn my Amazons against each other. Destroy her spells, then come to join me, for Circe is here. The battle is joined.
Thank you. Wonder Woman. Come to your senses? Ready to bow to me at last?
These exabytes do not belong to you, Circe, no matter how much magic they contain.
You think to stand against me? I am a goddess, and you will feel my wrath.
No! Do not give in to her power. Hold fast to the truth. That will defeat her spells.
Oh, Diana. Always the champion of the little people, like your pet there. Both of you will be destroyed.
Stop them! Don't let them take the exabytes to the portal. Keep the bestiomorphs away from the portal. Taking the exabytes to the portal.
Do not think that you have won. You cannot hold a cat.
Don't let them take the exabytes to the portal.
My power.
You and your minions will fall. You are strong to resist Circe's hold over your body and mind. With these exobytes out of her grasp, the people of Earth have perhaps a little less to fear. And we have regained a weapon in the war against Brainiac. I thank you. Now depart this evil place.
Chalk up another win.